Breaking news at this hour, former Dallas police officer Amber Geiger has just been found guilty of murdering her neighbor in his own apartment. You likely recall Geiger claimed that she believed she was entering her own apartment and shot Botham Jean to death. The jury rejected her claims of self-defense. Geiger now faces a prison sentence of 99 years. We will, of course, continue to follow this story and let you know of any new details when you join us today at 4.